I guess the class of 2020, this is a special year. We won't forget this year. I'm sorry you won't be having the regular graduation ceremony where we'd come and congratulate you. So congratulations to you. I hope when you get out there and make a difference in the world that we all can be proud of you the way we are now. So go blue and go ACE.